me something interesting.
Thanks, Mr. Bubbles.
Hurry! Hurry, Mr. Bubbles!
The Lord has promised.
should be thanking me. I brought you here. I showed you who you are. Nobody never told you nothing but lies till I come along.
Here is where you'll be finding the voice box to have sound like one of those big daddies, repulsive creatures.
Then save up to see Steinman. The ladies will be knocking at my door. I got my fucking weapon. Hey!
I'll admit Fontaine showed some foresight when he built up the plasmid business, but the man really never understood sales. Hiding those little girls beneath a bushel. I've just seen the preliminary design work on the new plasmid machines, and they're exactly what I wanted. Mark my words, presented properly, those little sisters are marketing gold.
Look around you, kid. You think two-bit heroics count for a fig in this pit? You're staring down the puke stain of Ryan's busted dream. You think there's something worth saving down here? Then you deserve to gargle with the rest of these scrubs.
Don't be a friend of Atlas.
You'll have to fight me for her!
Parade, and you're first in line.
I hear the squawk of the voice box. I can only imagine how you must smell with those awful pheromones. Once you find those Frankenstein boots, you will be ready. Where do you think you're going? You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw out the little ones.
A rapture reminder. We all have bills to pay. The temptation to break curfew to make a little extra atom is for you. Breaking the curfew is not. Stay on the level.
Yes. Now this is a Big Daddy. Are you ready? Now go to the little sister vent by the proving grounds.
I got Rapture now! I've got the Atom now! You think that tail suit's even half enough to put the spear in me?
You need to bring them out of hiding, and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench.
Und bitte. It would mean very much to me if you will be gentle with the girls. Mein kleines Mädchen.
But this fucking place is poison! Be rich down here to meet a lady. They don't care how nice you are.
The little ones will lead you to the fontaine, but you must protect them.